Susie. Welcome to my show. Welcome to Susie's kitchen. We're making no big pie. And this recipe is very special to me. This is my great grandma's peanut butter pie. Brought to you by my Mimi. Okay, let's get started. This is a fluffy peanut butter pie, with a couple ingredients. We're gonna make our own graham cracker crust. A bag full of graham crackers. Get smashing. This is the curry. Now we gotta add some butter. Soften the butter. Butter has some sugar. I'll stir it up. You walk it together like this. Excuse me while I wash my hands. Does that look good? That's perfect. Now we're going to move into the fingering. Before we get started, we got to talk about links and safety. See what I'm doing right there? To remove that with your fingers. I want to spin on with you fast. You don't put your fingers in there. All to the people. Pie film. What's going on? Everything in the mixer bowl. First, you need some green cheese. Can you?
Yeah. Oh, don't touch your boogers.
After you touch your boogers, peanut butter pie. Now, more boogers. Don't worry, this is just for me. Huh. Now you gotta put it in your peanut butter. One cup of milk, one milk. Now put in your sugar. One cup. What does that say? It's smoky looking. It must have flew from what I put in. How cool. Now, get you mom. Mom, I'm ready for the mixer. Don't put it near my face. Don't put your fingers in there. Stir it off. Release low.
Ready?
Some whipped topping, just up in the whole bowl. One more piece. I want a little bit more. Fold it together. Now I know this does look good. Does that look good? Good, get out of your crust and dump it in. Help me. Yeah.
Help you what?
Help me, please.
Okay.
You can help me. Put it in your No. Let me help you. Mm. It's so good. Is it peanut butter, Vivi? Why is it so crunchy? It's from the graham crackers. She's watching. Grab a bubble. For me.
I love you.
I love you too, Bob.
And I love my cooking show.
I'm glad you do.